I see something.
There he is!
Arthur.
All at once now!
Let darkness fall.
The Ranger! Filthy cowards run away.
Be my sword!
Citadel from the ancient world. Secrets seen only by my eyes.
He was so hungry. He's in the 12th tribe of Egypt, Leslie. You must help.
Dwarf knows no fear. I don't know if he's brave or stupid. Or both.
He has no fear of death. But there are many worse things than death waiting in Mordor.
Whom blood?
Sign. number. We need to force flight longer. Damn leader ass is becoming too much of a menace.
There's not much that's better than seeing a life of a hatred made from its eyes.
Did you hear that?
Here, Gelar Mordor.
Need to work their soft.
Was tough as steel.
These wizards, the Istari, what do you know of them? Is their power greater than yours?
I have not yet been tested against them. Saruman the White is the leader of the White Council. His knowledge of the Rings of Power is deep.
Pigskins tried escaping from here the other day.
So many of them there, it's bound to happen.
You smell blood around here?
No, you're imagining stuff again.
Oh, I smell it too. Smells like Caracor blood.
That's me, you idiot! I killed one earlier and got it all over me.
What?
Did you hear that?
well-being of the Queen.
Lady, this does not feel
attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
The White Wizard has taken his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lothariel and her men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
And now someone's gotta go get it back!
Just cause we haven't seen him don't mean he's not close by.
We work all day and get nothing but caragal meat!
Oh, my whipping arm's sore again. I'm so hungry I could eat an Uruk. Don't pretend you never have. Ah! I got a bone stuck in it. Boom, get it out!
They must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
You get close to an archer, they'll only see you to kill. Too bad they never let anyone get close.
The men, folk! Don't let them get away! I don't get why the softskins hate the conditions here. It's supposed to be bad, because bad makes you tougher. Give me one good shot, because one good shot is all I need.
You need to show common sense.
Why stain our hands with Uruk blood when a Caragor can do it in our stead?
Like chewed up man.
You bring one Caragor in, and the whole place smells of dung. I'm pretty sure that's you. Huh? You should keep your distance
from me. War for
this is the end! The Caragor's here!
Not a warrior.
Whatever they were, they shouldn't have been dumb enough to stand so close to a fire when Ranger Scum was around.
Huh?
can't do a thing.
Roche was on patrol, and he said they came across a bunch of archers and shields going in the same direction.
Pay attention! I'm gonna sit.
Drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
Whedon is a good hunt. Trapping cannibals around makes no difference as long as we're doing something.
What's with all them stupid moves the Gravewalker does all at once? I'm not impressed. He looks like an elf with his arse on fire. After a battle, I need food. Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from the boss.
You'll get a lot more nothing if you keep whining about it.
Deathwalker! I'm gonna enjoy killing you so much!
Message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We are lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Lothariel's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected. Thank you. in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
We showed him another. Now look at these.
I thought I heard something.
These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
Getting hard to know who to fight!
It's good.
Wealth will not save Gondor. Uruk do not care for trinkets.
Sauron will use gold to buy allies among the kingdoms of men.
He lasted as captain for about half a day before he died.
Reckon a new captain will be around for a while. See the back of our captain. He was a useless shrock.
Clearly, or he wouldn't have been torn apart from... Mechanical.
This Torvin does not seem to know his limitations.
He is not one to wait for his fate to come to him. He rushes to meet it.
It reeks of menfolk round here.
Stay quiet, you work, or you'll get another!
I can be again, and I will
beat some car!
There is still light to be uncovered within the Land of Shadow.